We just got egg whites on our fucking broadcast setup. Well, gross, but there it is. And then we're going to take Snoopy out so he doesn't explode. He says he's going to explode. Because he's done eating food. Yeah. What we don't want to do is get the oils from our hands in here. And we don't necessarily want the chalaza in there either. What is the chalaza? That's the string. Its purpose is to hold the yolk in place so it remains up and down in the egg and not like, you know, on either side so the chick develops properly. But that's not what we're doing here today. If you don't have that tool, you just sort of go back and forth between the sides until everything that's just white comes out. Now, if you want to use your finger to retrieve something, don't do it. Use a clean spoon because your fingers have oil. Just saying. Now, we are hoping to get a certain amount of lift in this process. I've never used a slotted spoon to do it. I don't know why we wouldn't use a whisk, but there it is. Anyhow, we better take Snoopy out, and I'm going to take that piece of shell out of there with a spoon. Which is why I'm not in the 1898 cooking school. Alright. There's a little bit of cloudiness to it, but it's fine. Let's take this dog out. Mr. Noobs. Buddy. Why don't we come out here and burn it? Where's my lighter? Come on. Let's come out here and burn it. Maybe not all night. It would have been all night if we would have had our fire tonight, but Mr. David couldn't get it going because he pushed it in too tight with the excavator again. All right, come on, Noobs. Let's go. Outside. Outside me brew. Oh, shit. Oh, actually, no, we don't need it. All right. Well, let's start.
Say, roll the skate. This is what the fuck we talking about. Check it out.
Top skate, roll the top. Everybody get on top. Listen to the sound of music. You know who it is to see. I don't have to say my name, although I love you because I'm me. Listen to all your bitches. Hey, yeah. Question for all you ladies. How you doing? All you bitches.
Really like the dick. I said, no, bitches.
Do you really like the dick? You've got to really like the dick. You see, if you don't like the dick, I'm gonna take it and slap you with it. You see, if you don't like the dick, I'm gonna take it and slap you with it. And you don't want that girl. You don't want that girl. Give me your mouth, give me your mouth. You don't want that girl. You don't want that girl. In your mouth. In your mouth. In your mouth.
Wait,
huh?
Huh?
Ain't you being a good like to sound a little fun?
This one's for all of us. in trouble. Now watch me get Perry Como on these motherfuckers.
Hey, girl, I'm having seven
plans. Don't you like my big balls? Do you ever got to the asshole? And do you love to have a body that can't endure? What did I say?
Here we go. Oh, we can't have them both at the same time. Oh, God, that figures.
I mean theatrical and magical. Practical, send a host is a radical. Not practical, but actual. Flip a crack, tackle radical. When I'm sticking the dick into chickens and slim pickets. Organize these bitches like cooking inside a window. Jackal deal, appealing, busting down inside the bimbo. Ricky, ticky, timbo, no sign of rimbo. But my dicky is tricky and rugged like a timbo. All you hoes that like porno, step up against gum. Cause the monkey is the donkey for the trunk full of funk. That's old school terms. I'm in your mouth, I feel it with sperm. It overflowed upon your face, use it as visoderm. Under no certain term, should the priest be mistaken for a lover. I eat your sister, I'll slip the tongue to your mother. Treat it while your tongue tastes funny. What's that all about? In your mouth, mama. Can you really taste that clit? You know that's your daughter's clit. If you don't like the clit, I'll take my tongue and lick you with it. You see, if you don't like the clit, I'll take my tongue and kiss you with it. Hey, and you don't want that, mom. No, you don't want that, mom. In your mouth, in your mouth.
House Do Six Dance.
All right.
Chwagu says walked into it going off in here laughing face.
All rise for our national anthem. Swaggy. What did you walk into?
Set to mind the teas, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, yes, be floating, though provoking, call the girls who are poking. Best thing for the recreation, to get the best girls in every nation. Some of girls we promoting and supporting, and them love how we floating, hear them shouting. First class ticket invitation, girl from New York, England, and Jamaica every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we mind it from we pay. More than gold and oil and diamonds, girls, we need them every day. Recognize it with pimping as we riding. Girl, them a page, me walk and raise me to me, writing up tune and drive them crazy. But I'm when I two born Jamaican, ready for the girl, them in every situation. We are the girl, them proud, they know we flow with the lyrical content that make them the flow. And make the club keep jumping, turn up the bass when the air is pumping. Summertime bounce to the music, people choose it. Sound of the girl, I cruise it, when we refuse it. We are the girl, them champion, got none of them like the great King Solomon. When the girls on my eyesight, sexy, just type on.
Woo, sorry. Shit.
Ready for your heart, now just give me the light and make we the roof, we have to raise it again. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we mind it, but we pay. More than gold and oil and diamonds, girls, we need them every day. Recognize it, pimping as we ride in. Just give me the jeans and we be clubbing, yeah. Clubbing, yeah. Yellow make we please and we be tugging now. Sipping Hennessy and we be bubbling, yeah.
Bubbling, yeah.
Set to mind the teas, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, SP floating, don't provoke him, cause the girls will be poking. Best thing for the recreation, to get the best girls in every nation. Some of girls we promoting and supporting, and them love how we floating, hear them shouting. First class ticket invitation, girl from New York, England, and Jamaica every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning, cause we mind it for. dancing now. Sipping Hennessy and we be bubbling, yo.
Bubbling, yo.
Set to mind the teens, we gotta take it slow.
Thank you for observing our national anthem. Back to our regularly scheduled Cookie Mass. With a little bit of Soundgarden, courtesy of Miss Sybil. Oh, that did look pretty fucking bomb in the camera there, Doug, didn't it? The cherry pecan jewels turned out insanely good, Schwacky. Oh my fucking god.
To make sure all units are in sync.
Quite a few of these overflowing dumpsters with different discarded shit.
One of them to our basement. One of them was full of prosthetic limbs.
Obviously, a prosthetic limb company was throwing out the bad limbs. The ones with some flaw in their structure. Fleshy plastic.
How yeah. much?
There they were, these feet, arms, legs. Every day we would kind of get a little more curious about this dumpster, this place to make these fake body parts. Eventually we found ourselves wandering in through the back door, sort of loading area of this factory. Strange, dusty, chemical smells. Something was pumping and jiggling. For a
moment, I thought, and I don't know why.
Hey, still going.
I thought, that must be the machine that is making this fleshy plastic. But no, but then I thought, that's a couch. And that must be people. But it was dark, so you couldn't really tell, but
it was definitely two large, jiggling things were doing some unspeakable act.
I couldn't tell if it was a man and a woman, two men or not. Two blobs. Fucking.
All right. We're gonna sift the rest in. One bit at a time. It said 2 tablespoons at a time. This is much larger than a tablespoon, which is why I only put one in. But cap on that shit. Good on him. Yeah, they got the tools. They're ready to go. I wonder if she'll get a service call on her bill. It didn't say it was the easiest icing. It said it was kind of medium difficulty, I think. I think from all the stirring. Oh my god. I gotta try and switch hands. Come on, left arm. As opposed to the right arm, right arm. as you can see, we are getting a certain amount of froth in here. All right, we're almost there. At 3 minutes, the froth kind of gets incorporated. You can kind of tell when it gets there. To be honest, it would be difficult to explain. Get a spoon out of here. I always fuck that up. All right. We're looking for about 2 tablespoons. A bit more. Might have overdone it there. Hopefully we can keep her fluffy. Keep her fluffy, I said. Snoopy, nothing for you. Oh my god. Where were we? He thinks he can extort me. When I'm talking to you guys now. Because I gave him bones the other day. See, he's not stupid. Yes, Snoopy is funny. He's smart is what he is. He's smart, determined, and hungry. It makes me think that as he's aged, he's sort of getting a blood sugar thing. I don't know. I do know we got 2.5 minutes of stirring yet here. It's gonna be an epic frosting if everything goes right. As epic as this music, perhaps. Perhaps, mayhaps. Ooh, we should put these yolks in the fridge though. Once they're out of their package, they kind of need to be refrigerated. She's being very sad about it now, you know. Moping, as it were. I think we put a little too much in at a time. We might have killed our fluff by not measuring. Uh-oh. Nope, they're coming back. Just slowly. Here come our bubbles. Here they come.
Looking for my wife. Following a trailer. of crimson spots that lead into the night.
Temple of the Dog. Might even want just a little bit more. It is considerably thickened though. And again, we're going to stir it for 3 minutes. See if that thickens it up yet. And these are essentially going to turn into sandwich cookies. Or we dunk both sides. Stiffen up and do a pretty decent icing that you could use for like sugar cookies and shit too. Einkorn flower. I know about the einkorn plant. I mean, I know of it, yes. I haven't actually used it, though. Does it agree with you? This is essentially a meringue we got going right here. Just a poor quality one. That's okay, it's not really a meringue, it's supposed to be frosted. We'll just get what powdered sugar we have here in it. See what a good job that does wedging shit together. Every addition does give it a little more character, if you will, but still doesn't seem like something you would pipe out to me. Eating them right now. Well, how are they? I mean, I've heard that it's actually, I like a nutty grain. Yeah, I said that. Just generally anything with a nutty flavor I like. Which is why I insisted upon loading those cherry pecan jewels up with a shit ton of pecans, because there's a lot of cherry to cut through. And the jewel, that's in your fucking mind when you look at them. Yeah, no, I feel like those would stand up for anybody on their own from what I've heard. We should give them a try here one of these days. But except that I've got I was given a 30 pounds of pancake, 5-grain pancake, 7-grain pancake and waffle mix. So we're like getting through it. Alright, this is about as frostingy as I think we're gonna get this. I think this will actually do a good job of cementing these bitches together, though. I think what I want to do is cement them together. Now let's see. It's fine too that are similar. Do the deed and see what happens.
Thank you.
gooey. See, that's a little on the gooey side. Or do you just dip the whole fucking thing in? Snoopy says yes. He says you dip the whole fucking thing in and treat it like, I don't know, what do you do? Oh, I know what you do. I know what you do. Hold that thought. First of all, you remember to put the vanilla in because that's what you get. We're riffing here. What if you put a skewer through them like that? Dang recipe yet. I mean, again, I've seen it before. See, what I'm trying to do is cover up that they're burnt. Mmm. There it is. Shot. splash some out. Okay. I know he really is. It's because I'm not just stuffing snacks and trying to shut him up. No. Nothing for you. Nothing. He is. But I could lick your fingers, and I'm like, no. No, you can't. No, you can't, buddy. Yeah, no, I took that... that batch of cookies. I don't know if I mentioned this the other night. That batch of cookies. And I got this one here. I took that batch of cookies that we got all fuckered up by overcooking them on the outside and undercooking them on the inside. They were just bad. And it was an accident with turning the oven off. Anyhow, so that didn't work out, but, did end up, putting them back in the oven at, like, 230 degrees for, like, an hour, maybe 45 minutes. And thusly, we ended up with, decent dog treats that I'm not giving to him right now. And that's the truth. You know what? He already had a peanut butter snack, but as soon as we get the Hershey's Kisses, we will have peanut butter cookies. I bet he wants peanut butter cookies. I bet he does. I bet you do. This is gonna work out pretty good. You can pretty much drain one at a time while you're fixing the other one up. Well, if that don't cut the taste burnt. Spiced cookie pops. They're cookie pops. It's a cookie pop. And that's okay. They are going to need eaten. And boy, are they going to take up room in the... No, he went to the next room, and then I get worried, right? Do I need to follow? See, look how burnt. Going to get a drink of water, which reminds me, I pour myself some tea some while ago. Twist it so you don't stab yourself in the hand. I have done both. Song is coming up, I do believe. All right. We'll get there. Oh, not quite. sure burnt a bunch of this. Whatever. Cookie Pops. Maybe this is how Cookie Pops were invented. Who knows? I mean, who doesn't want peanut butter cookies? Seriously. That's what I want to know. Here's the two. These are the two. Oh, little James. We might actually have just enough frosting to do this. I know it seems like we got a ton here, but it might actually be just enough. This being an icing intensive operation.
One of the three, one in three must find some.
back, and just one more, and I lived in very good years. And then we're going to start the soil for tomorrow, which means dumping out the bucket and refilling it with water, which we can do by hooking up the hose. It's not that hard, we just gotta do it. Even just dumping it out would be good. But, again, it has a certain amount of fertilizer in it, so the question is, where do you want to dump it? I was kinda thinking in the garden. Got these for gummies, but they're gonna work perfect for cookies. I'm really glad I got them. It does smell pretty good in here. It's about to smell even better when we get to our last bit of vanilla wafer. The vanilla is very effervescent. cooks at that temperature, and it really vanillas up the house. And that's a good thing.
You must die. We can't no longer see the sun. Bring down into one.
soul again, unless I cut off all my hair. I get so tired of sneaking around just to get to your back door. I crawl past the garbage and your mama jumped out screaming, don't come back no more. I can't take it, my guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to kill your mama. My guitar wants to burn your dad.
Little Zappa.
I get real mean when it makes me mad.
Can you stay together? Maybe. Maybe, let's find out. Let's find out. This in the fridge.
I'll be your
You just gotta use as much flour as you gotta use. I think that's the moral of the story. You do want to roll them pretty dang thin. Not too thin or they'll burn, but pretty dang thin. That actually looks about right. I don't know what the measurement is. It's a little thinner than a quarter inch. It's probably closer to an eighth of an inch. That's gonna do us. And as you can see, it makes a ton.
Something he had never
That's seen. That's not too much, but it's very little.
And she
And being as we're at the beginning of the process, this will just go back into a much larger ball. It's towards the end that you end up deciding what you want to do. We ain't there yet. We're going to put these in for 6 minutes, see what happens.
The cat was colorblind.
I can actually start putting this.
Oh, Lordy. Oh, God, Daddy. Oh, let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all this illusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find.
For
Lottie, oh, Egan Daddy.
We'll leave the lid off so they can see.
No wonder my happy heart sings.
Vaporize.
Your love has given me wings. Penso che io sono
non
ritorni mai più. Mi dipinge con le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso tenido dal vento rapito. E incominci.
We also got the other ones that we just dipped, and I think they came out perfect. I think they look like they came out of a grocery store. Lucky dog, guess what's in your future? Let me relight this and send it over. We're rolling out these vanilla wafers right now. Now, these are cookies you don't want to fuck with because they're so thin and they're cooked at such a high temperature that you just kind of want to... your eye on it. Oh, thank you, Frank. Oops. This is what we got over here. Ice them. They don't have to be that sweet in and of themselves. I should have done this a while ago, of course. It's never too late.
Fly me to the moon. Let me swing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on the Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
We've got our dough in the fridge, so it doesn't thaw too much.
Baby, kiss me.
In between those. That turned out perfect. We did that exactly right. 6 minutes is good. We'll look at six and wait for any sign of brownness anywhere around them. That's definitely the way to go.
In other words, please be true. In other words, how did you fill my
sing forevermore, because you are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
of rolling it causes up to heat up a little bit. Am I right, Frank? And of course, one tries to get as little of the try to use as little flour in the spreading out process as possible, but I mean, it's going to be used. It's just part of the thing. You know it's going to happen. No big deal. But when you get the little chunks stuck on there, I usually sort of push them out of the way. They don't seem to help necessarily. It depends. Try to roll it just a little bit and then give it the flip. Well, it's still thick enough to do that. Burp, the flip. And again, trying to get it pretty darn thin. You can kind of feel how thin it is from the top. Kind of. Some Christmas tree. There we go. Come on, dogs. There they are.
One day it'll take, and they'll start to make shirts that fit right.
Oh, there goes Schroeder that way. Hey, buddy. Well, I was talking about these herbs earlier. They can go in any time. Though it would be nice to amend the soil a little bit so they're not going into doom back there. Couple succulents. Excited to finish up the other side over here, which is just, you know, the dark right now. Thank you. It'd be nice to have like a light with a... Well, it'd be nice to have a light with a switch of some sort or another. Definitely not a motion detector if it's facing the dang road. Show I'm in. Hey, Alexis here. This is probably a good handicraft in and of itself. All right, this one's ready to go in. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Guess I moved those. Oh, well. All right. Excuse me. That's funny. Alrighty, that's okay. We got backup. Thank you for coming by for Cookie Mess. ESP! Oh, wow! You raided, did you? Oh, my goodness! Oh, my goodness! Hello, hello, hello! Wow, thank you so much! We're just on our last cookie right now. We've got one batch in the oven. Let me show you what we got done. Cherry pecan jewels turned out amazing, to be honest. I have no idea, to be honest. Let me see. Maybe it'll tell me. No, I don't think so. But, welcome in! How did your crepes turn out? Making these vanilla wafers right now. You know, that's how it is with crepes. I'm telling you. But these are kind of perfect. Pretty stoked about it. We have 2 minutes left in here. Got my eye on you, kids. But we're using this little glass right here. Let me light this. Working out perfect. Oh, I don't blame you there. I feel like I could at any time, which is fine. This is why you don't even need edibles at Christmas time, because the carbohydrates will do the job for you. That's how I feel. Here you go, ESP. So good to see you. Now, even funkier, perhaps, the ones that we baked to perfection, I put the royal icing on top. You know, before it was actually like cake icing, so it could be just dipped. These are double dipped. And then the ones that were burnt on the bottom, I tried to just stick them together, but it wasn't thick enough. So we ended up making like cookie pops, if you will. Actually don't want to let sit on there too long. Here you go. passing this one back to you for a double puff. Because I think that's very appropriate in this circumstance. Thank you so much for bringing your family over. No, you're already on the floor. What harm can be done? So like I said, these fuckers are
bad. Well, I met a girl out in San Francisco with tears in her eyes. So long, how could they make me?
There is no shame taking them up with the knife. Probably is the best way to avoid damage.
When she walked with me and she talked with me for nearly 3 days straight, and she said it out when she's in the house.
To be honest,
but I said, oh no, you're San Francisco. I said, yeah. Oh no,
dip it in the flour as much as you can. Here you go, Miss Benita.